All right, sir, when you're ready, rock it out.
All right, hello, class. Today I'm going to be introducing you to Dobrovoj Andrej Demchin. That is actually his full name. In Serbia, middle names don't exist like they do here. He usually likes to be called by his two nicknames, Dobby or Dob. Dobby is currently 17 years old and was born on February 17, 2001. Dobby lives in a village in Serbia called Amoljuka. Dobby's parents are Saba, his dad, and Aleksandra, his mom. He only has one sibling, and her name is Christina. Dob is currently a senior, and this is his second year here. His first 2 years of high school were spent at Technical School, 23 May, back in his hometown. Dobby overall is a pretty cool but simple person. His life is pretty much centered around sports. Football and basketball take up much of his time as a student athlete. Dobby has a passion for basketball because he grew up playing it since first grade. His favorite basketball team is the Cleveland Cavaliers, mainly because of the well-known LeBron James. His top five favorite entertaining players in no particular order are LeBron, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Jordan, Shaq, and Kyrie Irving. Although Dobby is a big fan of the NBA, he actually likes watching college basketball more. He feels that college basketball players actually play defense better and they work harder. His favorite college teams are Duke and Kentucky, mainly because most NBA players who are drafted come out of those two schools. Dobby also loves playing basketball too, not just watching it. He practices in the gym every day, usually for about 2 hours or more. Not only does Dobby go to the gym to play sports, but he also loves to work out. Working out boosts his confidence and makes him feel bigger. In school, fitness classes are Dobby's strong suit. He is planning on either going to UCM or Concordia, Nebraska for college. He wants to go into either sports management, fitness management, or coaching. He does have some slight experience with coaching the little kids team too. Dobby also enjoys spending free time with friends. He enjoys spending this time when he can to go to China Dragon or Mexico when he can with friends. In Serbia, he loves going to parties with his friends too. He also likes to play games in his free time with friends because it takes his mind away from the stressfulness of school. He loves to joke around with friends too. Dobby, however, does have a couple things that he despises. One thing he despises is going to school. He hates having homework because of the weight it puts on his shoulders, and he's also playing a sport. He also does not like having multiple tests in one day. Overall, he isn't the biggest fan of school and enjoys the year more when summer comes around. Dobby is also not amused by people who show off their wealth. He feels like it discourages those who aren't as lucky. He also thinks it gives them too much power, and even though their ego gets in the way, they still get respect because of money. I enjoyed learning about Dobby because I didn't know that we shared pretty similar interests. If you want a brief description of Dobby, all you really have to know is that he's a stud. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you, Trey, and thank you, Dobby.